5-year-old story was 15 to 20 and then probably 25 pygmy at 10. Rosie at 15 to 20. Yeah. Oh, a tiny little poke for about 6 or 7 centimeters.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. big one on the bottom there. 15, 5, 5, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 15, 5, 10, 10, 5, ooh, natural green blotch. Lots of pygmies, and there's little pygmies down here, and okay, that's it, goes right. And the other one is a small bank. There's the pygmies, just a baby green spotted at about 10 to 15. Pygmies at 10 to 15, so then green stripe. However, I think I'm going to hold. This green spotted at about 20. Just a baby. 10, and then it's 5 to 10. Two pygmies. That is a. Pygmies. baby yellow eye at about 25. Pygmies, I don't know what the first one is. These are hobos and a green stripe. Hobos are probably 15, green stripe is probably about 30. Pygmies, all at about 10, hobo at 20. Pygmy at 15, pygmy at 15, one at 10, female at 10, two at 5. That's a little bank maybe, two at 5, and black eyed goby, and there's a silver stainless. So, green spotted. Big, I think they're just big, really big hobos there. And just another hobo about 20, so at least do about 35 or 40 centimeter hobo. One at 20, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pygmies, and about 10. 2 more, 1, 5, 1, 10. I think that's a green bear. Maybe a bank of pygmies or anything. Okay, cornfish, 2 hobos. Pygmy hobo, 15, 20, 30. Pygmy, silver stainless at 5. Hobo, green stripe at 5. Pygmy at 5, 6, 10. Black eyed goby at 10. Pygmy, 2 hobos at 15. Another one at 10. Hobo, green spotted under a rock. Cornfish at 25. Hobo, something I missed. Little green stripe at 5 centimeters, so I'm near the creek. A couple of those near the creek. Another little one just came out of cornfish that was in, so 5. There's another one, 5 to 10. Hobo at 10 to 15. Green stripe, 1 at 5, 1 at 20. Hobo at 15 to 20. Two more, another one. One was little. Another one at 2, and then at 10, 15 to 20. Green stripe at 10, 30 something. Patrolly, about 25. Green stripe at 40. Green stripe is in front of me. I said 10, 15. No, 40. 3 hobos, 3 pygmies. Green stripe, hobo. Cornfish at 25, green stripe at about 40, 2 and patrolly is at 10, spotted at about 10-25, cornfish at 25 or something under the rock there, hobo, pygmy at 10, green stripe at 5, hobo, and then another hobo, so I've got 15-20. These are 2 hobos, 3 hobos. Oh, tough banded. That's 15 to 20 pygmies. Hobo, super stainless. Oh, and a very pretty yellow eye at, I don't know, 35, 40. Green stripe at 5. Who was a green spotted in the hobo? Cornfish at 25. And the cornfish I'm seeing now is short spawn. Nice green spotted at about 25-30. There's a green spot in front of us, so I can't see its size. Poacher at about 10. There's a tenuous at 15. Another tenuous and very big swallows. That looks like a pregnant one, too, or just an extended belly. There's another patrolly, green spotted. Hobos, I think, 2 of them, like pygmy at 10. I've got good bugs everywhere. Hobo at 10. Pygmy at 5. There's a hobo under that rock at 25. I think they're still just hobos. And there's a small silver stainless. Green spotted at 10. Cornfish at 20. Green stripe at... Oh, shit! sunfish, it's 25. Is that just a big black fish swimming in its side? This is a big fish swimming straight at my window. Oh, what's that fish there? It's a green fish. Thank you. sisters. The pygmy and the first to guess it looked like a bird in there. It was looked, but could be that. At about 15, big wings spotted at about 35, starry at 30, the medium color 35. Rockfish, 40, big canary up off Pancake Polvo at 20, and the wing spotted at about 45. Hovo, four hovos coming up 15 to 20. Thing that looks like a bank, but might be just. Pygmy at 10, there's another fish. 10 years ago, yeah, it's 15. Then striped at 25, or 25. Another 10 years, maybe two, or two 10 years. Now 3, 4. Pygmy at 10, 10 years. Pygmy at 15, 10, 15. Strike at 30, hovo at 10, and we're up. Hovo at 15, patrolly, hovo at 15, hovo at 15, hovo at 15. Pygmy at 5, we started at 35, pygmy at 10. Hovo at 15, hovo at 10, pygmy at 5, pygmy at 10, 2 at 10, hovo, bank, another hovo, so the bank was 15, 2 hovos at 10 to 15, another 2 hovos at 10 to 15, that first one was a pygmy at 10, hovo at 15, wing pod at 40 something, hovo, super stainless on the bar. Green stripes at 25, hovo at 20, I don't know what those green spotted. There was a patrolling on the rock at about 35. 10 years, green stripes at 30, green spotted at 30, green stripes at 25, green spotted underneath and probably about 25, 30, 30. Cornfish at 20, I think that was a sea hare. Green spotted, I can just see his spots, he's a bit small, he's about 20. I think that might have been a poacher, but I didn't see any other side of that enemy. Some cable. So there's another sea here. There's more of it, but it's... green stripe is probably 15. There's a poacher. They're pretty close. Ooh. 10 years, and then green stripe. So the 10 years are 10 to 15. Patrolly at 30. Baby Mediester, baby poacher at about 10 to 15, these little. They're still quite long, but... ooh, that's really nice. 10 years, still than poacher at 15. 10 years or 10 to 15. I think that was another 10 years. Oh, I think that's a baby green spotted. About 10, green striped at 15 to 20, and there was another one at 10. Patrolly. Four patrolly at about 35 centimeters. Poacher at 15. Oh, a very big fat lingcod. And a green stripe at 15. And a rat fish. bench strike, northern transect, at 10, all spotted at probably 25:30, and then when it's 20:25, bench spotted at, that was in the transect, that was 30:35. Definitely, these two green stripes at 20 and 25. Another one at 20. These are just showing me Hovo at 20 and one at 15 and another one at 16. And green spotted at 25:30. Green stripe, the pygmy and some sort of super stainless. Green stripes at 15, one at 25, maybe even 30. Hobo at 15. Green spotted at 35. Oh, some pygmies, and there's a tiny little fish. Some sort of super stainless. There's no marking like to see all the others are pygmies. Green spotted at 30. Hobo at 15 to 20. Oh, very nice little yellow eye just under Lozy's. He's at 20, maybe 25. Very cool. Yeah, I think that's a bank at 15. And a Hobo at 15. Green stripes and then two. I think Hobo's the third. Fourth Hobo. What is that? Still Hobo, I think. Oh, big canary at 26. Two pygmies. Green stripes at 30. Then four or five pygmies. One of them's even 15. Big canaries. The medium is there. Then off the transect. Just lots of them. Transect. So a starry at about 35 in the evening. Oh, green stripes. Yellow eye at 40. Hobos in the rocks here, pygmy at 10, bank at 15, I think, another bank, pygmy at 10 to 15, bank at 10 to 15, hobo at 10, starry, and then a bank, and that little guy was just some sort of super stainless. Green spotted at 40, 35, 30, two hobos, one at 15, one at 15, 15 to 20, there's pygmies, blowfish up off transect, pygmies, and there was a, I think it was just a big hobo, big faceted limb card at, maybe some of those transects at 20, I don't know what that was, whether it was a limestone transect or a pygmies. Bank at 10, starry, I think maybe.